Boop.
I'm recording.
Oh.
I should have peed first, but it's fine.
This is already my favorite.
Okay.
Shelby, I should have peed first.
The story.
When? Tell me when.
Okay, the story of
Chiyun.
He doesn't dance. Or does he?
Oh, wow.
It's the year of flip phones and Ryan Cabrera. Velour sweatsuits and Paris Hilton. And our Lord and Savior is Good Charlotte.
Yep. Hell yeah. I love them.
Huge fan.
It is.
I heard they wrote the anthem.
2006.
Yeah. Yep. For the guest.
Behold, ooh. High School Musical, the Whoa. Movie that changed Woo. Our lives, is born.
I was there for it. Sorry.
Look at those beautiful faces. Love them.
Hot stuff.
You know how it goes. They started something new.
Is that Ted Bundy?
Hey, no talking! Shut the fuck up! They started something new. They fucked around with the status quo. Pause for us to think about how fucked up this is.
That's
it's a real quote from the movie. Fat shaming by Disney. We didn't do this. They did it. Gabriella got fucked over by the science nerds.
That's hot.
Classic.
Behold. Like a basketball boy. Someone's top got bopped off.
Woo! That's hot.
Is that just a dog bop?
What did you...
You're shut the
It's iconic!
Shut the hell your mouth.
If you speak one more time. Woo! Okay, it's fucking iconic. Whoa. It's fucking iconic, okay? And it's just the first movie.
We are all in this together.
But, you know, blah, 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 you know the rest. Oh. Can you get these controllers out of here? I swear to God, no one can read this great quote by Coach Bolt. What the heck are those two doing in a tree? So, we've reviewed the basics. Let's get into it.
That's out.
Did you give them time to read that? Did you read this?
Go back.
Yeah, give them time to read that. We all know.
No, Riley, you can't shush
us.
What?
But he had such a bright future.
Yeah,
a cello career
is great.
Okay, well, yes. Was he robbing a piece of place for the cello?
Let us tell you a few key facts about our good friend Ryan.
Ryan
Evans, Ryan. The man, the myth, the legend. That's him. He's an incredible human being. And guess what? Hats.
He fucking loves them.
He loves them. Don't believe me?
Just watch.
Don't play it, just watch.
Is he ever not wearing a hat?
No, literally you will not find one single picture without a hat.
Shit.
Wow. And sometimes a rogue visor.
Oh.
So that's what the top of his head looks like.
The Jazz Square. He, much to the chagrin of Sharpay, loves a good jazz square. Look at the hatred in her eyes. She hates it.
Yep, I feel that.
Okay, so this is a real quote from Lucas Graybeal and Kenny Ortega.
Woo!
Who he is. Okay. Graybeal asked Ortega about Ryan's sexuality very early on. He said he read the script, and he said to Kenny Ortega, okay, Kenny, Ryan's gay, right? I know it's Disney Channel, so I'm not really going to be gay, but I mean, yeah, right? Woo! And Kenny was like, wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
No.
I like to wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
So, we can assume that Ryan Evans is sexually interested in men to some extent.
I like
this. Our Lord and Savior, Kenny Ortega.
Hell yeah.
There he is again, but very small.
In this photo, you can see Ryan's hat story is purposefully crooked. His dad straightens them.
Yep.
Metaphor, bitch. And like the whole fucking world, aka Tumblr, feels the same way.
No, that's a little
Also, check this shit out.
Is it gonna love us?
I got it. Click left. Tell them it says you need a request there. Shit. Okay, you see this GIF?
No, we're gonna do it. We're gonna get
if he kissed me, I wouldn't say no.
I wouldn't say no
if he kissed me.
No, it's fine.
Just a little bit.
If it was a family barbecue, you'd be my favorite cousin.
If we were just hanging out at a hockey game and he just kissed me, I'd be fine.
He fucking let me hit his humdingers.
If we were just a bunch of dudes doing dude things.
If we were just two boys in a locker room, you know, I'd be the family.
With everything.
I just want that video to play. It's important.
Can we please watch Ben on it by...
Are we done with our presentation?
That's what I
want. Sure, looks like it.
We're fucking mad.
Shit.
We're having...
Shit!
Some minor...
Spoilers.
Everyone close your eyes. Close your goddamn eyes.
It's too small.
Oh my god! Show me! I got it.
Is this just a slash fic?
Okay, you see that gif on the side?
Is he gonna kiss Corbin Blue?
No, it was
none of you had this trims. It was Zeke.
What team?
Chad in for it.
What's
team?
In your head?
What team?
What team? Wildcats.
What
team?
Alright, ready? Go Wildcats.
Oh, shit.
you didn't tell me there was going to be swears in this one.
I'm sorry.
Now this is not the duck. I don't have my notes.
Hi, my name is Corbin Blue.
There he is.
Yeah, there
what do you mean? What's Chad's thing? Quirky fucking t-shirts. Look how fucking quirky. Okay? Quirky as hell.
He did it.
He majored in vacation.
My mom thinks I'm right.
Right, warning.
I mean,
do not read this shirt.
But then you read it anyway and you go to hell.
Okay, so, and he also, he's got this hair, right? He ruffles it sometimes. This is supposed to be a gift, but the gift doesn't exist. And
fucking
I don't have time for that.
We spent hours and hours.
But pretend he's doing this.
Everyone needs to relax, including our presenters.
He's very passionate about his team. I don't know if you knew this. And you know what else he's passionate about? His bro, Troy.
Oh, shit.
Okay?
He's a lover.
Even though sometimes he's extremely mean and bullies Troy for being in the theater, which...
Right. He's in the theater also, by the
nobody should ever.
And let's not forget, it wasn't just the science nerds behind this shit. Chad was behind this too.
Yeah.
Chad. What is this?
Everyone got fucked by
the orchestra.
What do you mean? That's Longside Basketball.
Have you seen High School Musical?
You're
outing yourself right now.
But like,
Ted Bundy.
I've seen it.
Ted Bundy's in this movie.
Is this your presentation?
Ted Bundy?
Oh, Ted Bundy.
Crazy. Okay, so, you know, the internet...
Dude, you need the fucking notes.
No, I'm reading it. Perhaps he could be bisexual.
My notes are so good.
He's got really intense toxic masculinity issues. Shit. He struggles with Troy loving theater, which is...
To be honest, it's
unsupportive as a best friend.
It's a little homophobic.
But he might be struggling internally with his persona.
A.K.A. the dick.
Right.
Huge game.
AKA the dick.
Luke, you're going to jail.
Good God, man.
Yes.
Let your best friend live his true life, okay? Maybe. He loves to sing. And
so do you.
So
bitch.
Do you, bitch. Okay, so it all boils down to one thing. I don't dance. The musical number that changed everything. Okay?
Everything.
You guys seen that? So now we're all gonna sit in silence. We're gonna
fuck
watch
yeah.
this whole
shut
music
the fuck
number.
Up.
You can hear me dance if you want, but just make sure you're paying attention.
Is this King of Hearts?
Luke.
What level of King of Hearts is this?
Hey, better swing. Do my thing. Hey, better swing. Baseball thing's insane.
Get
it. Do the play.
Stop swinging.
That's all I wanna do. And if no dance that you can show me.
World War II colorized.
What's funny is that he's already dancing.
I know.
Got it.
Just so you know, you're running at a almost 11 minutes now. Is not dancing.
They say fuck baseball.
Fuck about
it. Anyways. He's currently dancing.
That's ironic.
I don't dance. That's
like, that's like Ray He Hain on your wedding day. Yeah.
Crazy. Why
not? Luke, that's like a free ride.
Dangerous.
They're fucking
when you've
insane.
Already paid.
This is High School Musical, not fucking
and Ryan says you're literally
you
currently
dangerous.
Corbin Blue has never told a lie his entire life, Luke. Why would he
Corbin
start now?
Corbin Blue chopped down a cherry tree with all that.
That was Abraham Lincoln.
Corbin Blue and Abraham Lincoln are the same person.
So Corbin Blue solved the Civil War.
Abraham Lincoln read Corbin Blue.
Whoa.
Corbin Blue is
it's still going, don't worry.
Abraham Lincoln.
Wait, Shelby, I just want to check in. Does he dance?
No.
Well.
We're about to fucking tell you. Yeah, just stick.
I don't know. I think I have enough information. I think he does dance. If you speak to me like that one more time, I'm kicking you out of the company.
Okay? Yeah, God bless your souls.
Oh shit, starting again.
Let's go, Wildcats.
All right, guys. We're going to break the shit down, okay? For you. Throughout the song, Chad is repeatedly saying he can't dance. Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
he says he don't dance.
Dancing perfectly.
Okay? Oh my god.
As seen here.
Who can?
This proves that Chad can't dance.
What?
That it's not that Chad can't dance, but that he thinks he shouldn't. Because.
That motherfucker thinks he
because.
Oh my
because
god.
Because where are you?
Tell me why.
Because it doesn't fit with his hetero macho jock persona.
Fuck that dude.
Because he's in the fucking
no,
closet,
not fucking.
And
no,
gentlemen.
No. Okay, at the end of this Oscar, Grammy, Tony, Golden Globe, SAG, whatever
go.
That is,
go.
Award-winning performance, we can see that Chad finally lets his walls down. And you want to know how that's shown? It's by them switching fucking
they
habits.
Had sex
look
before.
They didn't just switch hats, they switched their whole fucking
they had
outfit.
Sex
full clothing.
And clothes.
Explain
why
it.
Do that?
You can't, Kenny Ortega. We're going to. Kenny told us.
They had sex.
Yeah, clearly.
Oh my, oh!
This is promo for the movie also. This
holy
picture.
Shit.
They put those
words.
I saw the
He's grabbing that milkshake, if you know what I'm saying.
Okay, but look at the sexual tension.
We're already fucking at this point.
This is not PG, I think. Lips were
high school musical. Oh my god.
There's this bad thing that
Wait,
watch it from the beginning. It's a It's very sexual.
Ready?
And then he kisses the tip of it.
Oh my god, I fucking don't dance.
Okay.
That's all in the movie.
Okay.
All in the movie.
In the movie. Again, promo for the movie.
And this was rated PG, right?
Yeah, I showed it.
It's a DCOM, you bitch.
I repeat things for emphasis.
Wow. Great Josh.
Okay, what a loaded question by Chad, and what a loaded smirk by Ryan.
And a loaded ass.
What would he have him do?
What would he?
Guess we'll never know.
Kiss him.
I don't know. Oh, fuck, he's inside him.
I just want this to sink in, okay? Fully sink it into your bones, think about it, feel it.
I feel it so deep inside me.
Look at that.
Almost as much as he felt inside him.
Wow. Look, that's a baseball. But
it's a baseball, not a hot dog.
I need my
just
parents.
Just adult.
Okay. I need my parents to watch
update.
This.
Update. Just came in. I didn't make this. The internet. They believe in it. Men, women. Oh, not yet.
Only 709 notes. Are you kidding me?
Do you?
Yeah.
And then, okay, her mom makes the best brownies in the entire world. Yeah, I know, I've had them giant dick.
Yep, been
okay.
There.
Troy's pissed. Ryan's off stealing his friends and his other friends and
yep.
All the friends.
Delicious.
Whatever. And then, a lot of subtext here to, like, get through, okay? You know, read between the lines.
What does that
if
mean?
You know what I mean. You know?
I don't know.
Like... You know,
this is a real quote from
him.
Oh.
He's had a lot of fun.
I remember that from the movie. The little, this
I've
one
been
at the bottom.
A lot of folks. Yep. Translation.
Specifically.
Nuts.
Danforth. Okay.
It's a lawless transition.
Also, this is good.
Okay.
In Chad's words, Twinkle Town, whatever. This is a real life commercial that was aired on.
Are they gonna
the
kiss?
One and only ESPN.
PBS.
I'm
and I'm Lucas
Grego,
and we're from Disney Channel's High School.
Kiss.
Yeah.
Kiss him, you fool. Ooh.
What do you? You know, a fun thing to do is think about what people watching ESPN thought. Swing what?
Exactly. Actually, Shelby, yes. Swing what?
What indeed?
What do you swing?
I saw that commercial, actually.
Okay. There's thousands and thousands of men, women, children who are passionate about this. They believe, they know, and
almost fetishistic.
We know what to swing.
No, it's pure and it's gentle and it's good. It's just they saw the movie with their eyes and they just felt it.
Yep, we're ready.
Yep,
ready.
And they were drawn to
my fucking search history is ruined after that.
Her search, yeah.
Sorry.
You don't want to know. And they hang out
in real life.
Yeah,
which just tightens that bond. You know?
Totally.
Yes.
Like,
makes their fictional bond more real.
Yeah.
When they've had sex in real life.
Right. Okay. Right. And some of you may have been led down this path. You know, this
supporting this couple.
No.
Fuck that.
No. They don't. It's not. No one's happy about it. Kenny told me he was not on board with it.
Mm-hmm.
But this. Approved by Kenny Ortega and God and Satan and everyone.
We all approved it.
Lastly, Go ahead, take it away.
I can't talk.
In the second movie, you know, they're on a resort. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Nope. Troy's forced to caddy for the Sharpay family, okay? Sharpay requested it, but no one said Chad had to be there, but maybe someone did.
Wait.
Have you heard of Ryan Evans? It was probably him. Thank you.
Musical cue?
Yeah. Play us out.
Beep, beep, beep.
I'm convinced. Personally, I'm convinced.
End of recording.